Of maximum importance, the initiation of a new aeon. When it becomes necessary, to utter a word, the whole planet must be bathed in blood.
to show me if you can get far. Step on the gas.
Step on the gas.
Step on the brakes.
Step on the brakes.
Now step on the gas.
Step on the gas.
When I say boom, 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 you say bam, bam, bam. No pause in between. Come on, let's jam. Step on the gas.
Step on the gas.
Step on the brakes.
Step on the brakes.
Step on the brakes.
Step on the brakes.
Step on the gas.
Step on the gas.
I'm glad you know which way to go, but it ain't gonna stop me. Here we go. Check and turn the signals to the right.
Check and turn the signals to the right.
Now turn to the right.
Now turn to the right.
Check and turn the signals to the left.
Check and turn the signals to the left.
Now turn to the left.
Now turn to the left.
Whoa, ho, ho, ho. Stop the car. We got an emergency. Can't you see? Do you know why we stopped the car?
Do I know why we stopped the car?
Yes,
yes,
what,
what?
Do you know why we stopped the car?
Do I know why we stopped the car?
Yes,
yes,
what,
what?
Yes, yes,
what,
what?
Yes, yes, yes,
yes,
what,
yes,
what,
what?
I forgot to close the door.
You forgot to close the door.
I forgot to close the door.
You forgot to close the door.
I forgot to close the door.
You forgot to close the door.
You forgot to close the door.
I forgot to close the door.
Thank you. The sanctity of this place has been fouled.
to Acme. I'm the chief. But you can call me, well, the chief. We're in the business of tracking down thieves, and we're ultimately after one, Carmen Sandiego. Every creep we've ever collared has been working for her. Now, when you report for duty, I assign you a case. You go to the scene of the crime and look for clues about where the crook took the loot. Then the chase begins. Are you ready for your first case?
Okay, you can come in now, son.
My God. Is that what I think it is?
Yep, it's a spinal cord.
Is it Stephanie?
I can see a resemblance, but I can't be sure.
More pie, Sheriff?
Pie? Don't you realize what's happened?
Oh, indeed I do. I can just hear the tongues wagging at the PTA. Was it suicide?
Never heard of anyone pulling their own spinal cord out before. Off the record, I'd have to say no. No, all in all, I'd say this was death by natural causes.
Natural causes?
You can't live without a spinal cord, son. Nothing unnatural about that. Think I will have some more pie.
We'll be right back. got balls of steel.
The most. You wake up in the morning with soggy toast, and the frying pan never really gets that hot. I can't keep the lid on my cooking pot.
Thank you. best there ever will be.
I found some-
What can I do for you, Mr. Fitzpatrick?
Well, I'm trying to find an old acquaintance of mine, Thomas Malloy, Dr. Thomas Malloy. For many years, I was a research scientist and I worked alongside Dr. Malloy. But about 20 years ago, maybe, I guess something like that, our paths diverged and I lost touch with him, and he with me. And then very recently, I saw a photograph of him in a local newspaper. Now, it's a strange thing how time is such a natural equalizer. It makes us appreciate the faces from one's past. At any rate, the older gentleman in that photograph is Dr. Malloy. And I contacted the newspaper to find out where the photograph had been taken. It was at the San Francisco Technical University. Well, I hiked right out there, got to the campus, and decided to look the man up and surprise him. Even with that photograph, no one recognized him, no one knew his name. But then I received a strange phone call from a young woman named Sandra. The man I knew as Thomas Malloy, she knew as Tyson Matthews. She seemed quite uncomfortable talking on the vid phone, so I suggested we meet. She never showed up for that appointment.
By which the goat was tethered had become tangled on the old plowshare.
We'll be right back. cijelo svijeta znali da djeci treba mi duša u igri puna snage u slobodi nada u budući miran san let je let i pad je let se la vi mon ami u sjaju je linija neba i nas tu ga svijeta ne gori neka ljubav se vodi i pad je let mon ami.
There's a place you're always welcome, that's as nice as it can be. Everyone can get in, 'cause it's absolutely free. That's death. No need to take a breath, just lie around all day with not a single bill to pay. Hooray! That's death. No more sicknesses or flu. If you've lived beyond your means, you can die beyond them too. Boo-hoo. Nothing here to hurt you. No one's here to nag. Come die with me if your life's a drag.
That's death.